visit upstategnc.com. Every parolee that is released into the community has a set of conditions that is imposed by a board of parole. Our job is to enforce those rules or conditions. The community needs to know that parole officers are not 9 to 5. We work at all different hours, and we're here to work for the state of New York and to ensure that the community at large is safe. My name is Jose Garcia, and I'm a parole officer assigned to the New York State Division of Parole.
Cushing back school administrators for challenging some of Governor Cuomo.